I'm not exactly in the mood for Mozart and all that kind of goings on.
Back on day number two from Voices of Portland. Right now we are visiting Mount Hood Community College,
and this is going to be the school where my son will be attending for the next 2 years or so. Getting all of those core credit classes out of the way, things of that nature. Right now we're sitting in the courtyard waiting for him to return, and it's a pretty awesome campus actually as far as community colleges go. And there's the spooky right there. You say hi. Yeah, there she is. So we'll take some pictures and we'll get some more information and that kind of thing. Just stay tuned. Peace and Love Incorporated.
From Voices of Portland. We are here at Blue Lake Regional Park, right outside Fairview, which is kind of a suburb of Portland. And we're here with Nana, Grampy, Spooky, her friend Kieran, and my son. And we're just kind of taking a look around and at all the good, awesome things that there are to do. We see a lake over here, and that noise in the background is a water park over here. Just to come and play, have fun. And it looks like we've got a nice flower garden, a rose garden, and things of that nature on this side. We've got some chives growing up in here. Looks like we've got an herb garden going on over here. That's kind of cool. And it's just an all-around, very serene, very beautiful type of park to kind of hang out, meditate in, that kind of thing. So we'll bring you more pictures and more of that kind of stuff coming up. The Two Girls, One Road. Stay tuned. We go out on the road. So today we are at the original Roadhouse Grill in some part of Portland. Anyways, we will be back with full critique after this. So we went to get like the True Blue Honest Critique. How was the food at the Roadhouse?
Fantastic.
Was it good?
It's great.
Highly recommended.
Good, highly recommended. What about you?
Good.
Was it good? It was good?
Everything.
It was very good. How about you? Was it good? Yeah?
It was
good, huh?
And I will give it a whopping 5 out of 5 stars.
Definitely visit
American Roadhouse if you happen to be in Gresham, Oregon.